Well, pediatrics has always been a love of mine. Somehow or other, I find that I relate well to children and I like working with them. I find their innocence, their youthfulness, their enthusiasm very special.
It's always interesting that things change and they don't change. And that's true in orthopedics. I mean, I see things that we are doing now, which we've modified, but still the basic principles are the same. And I think in orthopedics, you're dealing with the human body, you're dealing with the muscles, you're dealing with the joints and the bones, and that stays the same. And so you may deal with them a little differently in getting them better or correcting them.
The type of problem we see with the children today is different than it was years ago. Polio was the big factor then, and at least half the children in the hospital would be polio victims. Now that polio is a thing of the past, we now see the other problems. We see the children who have chronic problems like cerebral palsy. We see the children with spina bifida. We see children with congenital anomalies.
We still want to prevent infections. I think infections are still a major thing, and so preventing infections, identifying them early. We're still working on fracture care because we know that the treatment of fractures is important. So it's trying to prevent problems that we see. Spina bifida, or myelomeningocele, was a really terrible disease where the spinal cord would be damaged, the lower spinal cord, and children would be paralyzed down below. And they found that folic acid given to mothers during pregnancy diminished the incidence of them. And so now we don't see that disease as much as we used to see it. So we're working toward trying to eliminate problems if we can. I love coming to work. I love being here. I love the people I work with. It's really a special place.